Hey guys, in this video we'll be talking about night mode and what day and night mode means. I hope that every one of you knows that if you apply a day theme then it's in light mode, and if you apply a dark theme then it's in night mode. So let's go to our device settings. Here I am running API 30, that is Android Q, on my emulator. So let's go to display and let's change the theme to dark theme, and our theme has been applied to our device. Now let's go back to our application and we see that the same theme has been applied to our application as well. And now if we want to change the theme, we can select the night mode to no, and we see that our application is currently in day mode. So now let's go back to device settings and change the theme to light mode. And now let's again go to our application. Now if we want to manually specify that we want our application to be visible in dark mode, so what we'll do, we select the night mode as yes, and our application changes to dark mode. So guys, this is what we are going to do in this video. So let's jump into Android Studio and let's get coding. So guys, here as you can see that we have created a basic Android project with a card view in the main activity and a button to go to a settings activity. So if we click this button, we go to our settings activity, and here we have a spinner from which we can select the types of night modes we can use. That is, first one is the follow system, then second one is the yes, and third is no, and fourth is auto. So currently if we click on yes, we only get a lock cat that the item selected was 2, because this yes is at position 2, because 0 is at 0 is night, select night mode, 1 is follow system, 2 is yes, 3 is no, and 4 is auto. And if we go to content settings, that is this spinner here, and let me zoom in a bit. So as we can see in the settings activity, this spinner is populated from an array of strings that comes from strings.xml. Here I have an array of strings and we call it spinner items, and here we have the following items. And so that's all about this, and nothing is done about the night mode in this application. So it is just a startup project. So let's begin how to implement night mode. And one thing I should again tell you, that you should use Android Q, that is API 30 and above, for night mode to work correctly. So now let's go to our styles.xml file. And here we have our styles.xml file, and to implement night mode, and the first thing you should do is to change the parent theme, and it should be appcompare.dayNight. And even if you simply do this, and if you run your application right now, as I'm doing it right now, and I'll show you one thing, that your dark mode is implemented by only changing this one line. So as we see here, currently it is in light mode. Now if we go to settings, and if we go to display, and if we go to theme, currently the theme selected is light, and if we change this theme to dark, so let's go back to our application and see what happens there. And we see that our dark mode is implemented right away only by changing the parent theme. And if we go to settings activity, we see that the night mode is there, and this is all done by Android operating system. We didn't do anything, we only changed the parent theme. So now let's again just change the theme to light. And let's go back again to our application and we see, sorry about that guys, and we see that our light mode is again active. So now let's see how do we apply day night mode manually. So let's go to settings activity.java, and here we have a spinner set on item selected listener. And if we just currently we are just logging in the position of the spinner, and we see that here if we click on follow system, it's on item selected at position 1. So now let's just do handle night mode, and this is a function that I've created from beforehand, in where we have a switch case which takes in a position as an argument. So now on case 0, we don't have to do anything, because case 0 is this, that is select night mode, we don't have to do anything in this. Now for the follow system thing, what I have to do is this, that I have to use this appcompat delegate dot set default night mode, and default night mode would be app compat delegate dot follow system. And here, as you can see, that why you must be wondering that why I have used only four things, that is the follow system, auto, yes, no. I'll explain it to you here. That follow system means that whatever you have defined it in your settings, that is whether the theme is dark or whether the theme is light, the application will follow that thing. If you change the mode night to auto, mode night auto will do that. If it is daytime, it will switch the theme to day theme, and if it is night time, it will change the theme to night mode. If you say that mode night no, mode night no means that whatever the theme of the system is, whatever the time it is, the theme will be only light, and the same goes for mode night yes, that whatever the theme is defined in the settings, or whether it is day or night, your night mode will be always active. That is the meaning of mode night yes. So now here we have to follow system, because we are in our switch case 1, which is follow system. And to apply day night mode to this current activity, what you have to do, we have to get the delegate and apply day night. This method we have to call to apply day night to the current activity. And similarly, let's just copy this and we'll paste it inside the other three cases. And now this case is yes, so mode night yes, and this one is mode night no, so mode night no here. And here what we have, mode night what it is, auto. Okay, so now let's run our application. So if we go to settings activity, we see that if we select follow system, nothing happens because the system is set to light mode. If we set mode night yes, it is changed to, our theme is changed to dark mode, that is the night mode. If we change it to no, no means simply no, and then auto, auto will depend on the time what it is. Currently it is 6 p.m. so it's daytime, so it's not applying our dark mode. So let's change it to yes. And now let's go back to our previous activity, that is the main activity, and we see that the night mode is not applied here. So why is it this? So it happens because whenever an activity is created, the dark mode is applied at that time. Now since this activity is created from before, so it doesn't know whether to apply the dark mode or not to apply the dark mode. So in that case, what we'll do, we'll create an integer. Called current day night mode. Let's say current day night. And in the onCreate of the main activity, what we'll do, current day night equal to app compat delegate dot get default night mode. So what it does is that it gets the default night mode, which is currently present at the time of launching this activity. So when we restart this activity, so what we'll do, we'll create, override the onRestart method. And when the application restarts, we'll check whether the current day night integer is not equal to, if that current day night is not equal to app compat delegate dot get default night mode. If it is not equal to that thing, then what we'll do, we'll recreate this activity. And to recreate activity, it's very simple, just write recreate. And now if we run this application, we see that our night mode is applied to our main activity also when we change it in the settings activity. So let's go to settings activity, we change it to yes, and if we go back to our main activity, our night mode is applied to the main activity as well. So let's go here. So let's suppose we say mode night no, and we see that our night mode is not applied. And now let's get back to our setting, that is the device settings, and if we change the theme to dark mode. So what happened previously was that this theme was applied to our application, but now since we have set our mode to since we have set our day night mode to be off, so here we can see that theme has not been applied to our application. So this is manual application of our day night mode. So guys, this is all about this video. If you have liked the video, do hit the like button, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, do subscribe to my channel. And if you want to support my channel, do support it on patreon.com. I'll provide the link in the description below. So thank you, bye bye, tata, take care, have a good day.